Om Namah Shivaya class, we have done the practice work from Shabdarup, Dhaturup and also from Linga. So from Linga, we have done one exercise and there are five or six words I have given, okay, that Lingam Prithak Prithak Kritva Likhat. From this exercise, I have given you the five words or six words, okay. So today again we will do the rest of the word both the exercise today again we will do. Okay. So first one is Lingam Prithak Prithak Kritva Likhat means separate the linga and you write. Or write the linga separately. Okay. See the words I have written: Ganapati, Netram, Udyanam, Matri, Duhitri, Dadhi, Ambu, Praja, Muni, Bhanu, Shingha, Putra, Vina. Okay, these are the words I have given. So, you can understand that these words are mixed up of all the three lingas. Okay, means Pungling, Sriling, Napunshagling, all the words I have written together. So, what you have to do? First, you will make column. Three column, one for Pungling, then Sriling, then Napunshakling. Okay, then after that you will separate this word. Okay, that Ganapati, if the Ganapati will go for the Pungling, then you will write below of the Pungling. If Netram will go for the Napunshakling, then you will write Netram in the column of Napunshakling. Okay, if Matri will go for the Striling, then where you will write? You will write Matri in the column of Striling. I hope this one is clear to you. Okay, so let's move to the next one. Linga Parivartanam Kuruta means change the linga. So see, here what you have to do, first you have to make two column over here, Pungling and Striling, and you have to change these words into Pungling or into Striling. Why? Because these are the words which means Pungling and Striling, both the linga means both the word I have written here, like Mata, Bhrata. Mata, you can understand that it's a Srilinga word. You have to write Mata on the means in the column of Sriling, and you will write the form of Pungling in the place of Pungling. Okay, in the column of Pungling. So Mata is a Sriling Shabda. You have to write the Pungling Shabda of Mata in the place of Pungling. Bhrata, it's a Pungling Shabda. You have to write the Striling Shabda of Bhra. Striling Shabda of this means the opposite word like. So, in the place of Striling. Mata, Pita. Bhrata, Bhagini. Gaika, Gayakaha. Nayakaha, Nayika. पाचकः पाचिका बालिका बालकः अजः अजा दासी दासः नदः नदी पुत्री पुत्रः नारी नरः लाइक दिस ओके सो यू हैव टू मेक टू कॉलम फर्स्ट वन इज स्त्रीलिंग अनदर वन इज पुंगलिंग पुंगलिंग एंड स्त्रीलिंग बोथ द कॉलम यू हैव टू मेक एंड फर्स्ट यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द पुंगलिंग शब्द एंड यू विल राइट द पुंगलिंग शब्द in the place of Pungling, and you will write the Sriling Shabda in the place of Sriling. After that you change the Shabda. Okay, you have to change the Shabda. Mata is a Sriling Shabda and you have to write the Pungling form of Mata. Okay, Pungling Shabda or opposite word of Mata. Okay, like this you have to do. I hope it's clear for you. Namah Shivaya class.